Yeah, with the alarms here going off, I say hello and welcome, friends, to another EM4. We are in this... I can't pronounce it. OSP something. Something Polish modification. And, yeah, we have a fire to start with, so... Come on, boys! Open the doors! Rock and roll! Yeah, once again, welcome everybody to another EM4, and I do hope you guys have a fantastic day so far. I hope that the world is treating you well. I know these days are challenging for all of us, and I hope that my videos can help you to find a little bit of, well, normalcy in this craziness that's going on everywhere. All right, that's this and this, and get everybody ready here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm thinking, since it's a fire, I'm not gonna be waiting much longer here. Once we have this dude in, we're gonna be rolling out. Kinda like that. No. Kinda like that. Come on, my dude. Rock and roll. Rock and roll. Anybody else show up late? Nope. Oh, that's good. So we're gonna be fighting this fight. You know, dudes. How about no? Okay, well, they're just hanging out there. And they are just hanging out there, so that's good. That, however, is not good. Alright, so now here we have... I'm just trying to figure it out here quickly. You, my friend, grab that one. Because we need access here. Oh boy. Also, I don't know if we need... Oh yeah, there is a fire. There is, of course, there is a Hydran script. Because why would there not be? Okay, you, my friend. As well as you. Thank you. Oh, silly me. Pick that up. This is what we want. Oh my. Can you run the pump, please? Thank you. And we need access to here as well. Why are we going this way, may I ask? Okay, you, my friend. What is happening? Oh boy. This is an amazing mod, though. This is an absolutely amazing mod. There is so much functionality in there. Because if you look here now, this is where we run extension hoses. Oh boy, oh boy. And I think... we're gonna be busy here for a little bit longer. Oy vey. Okay, we have to see if we have anybody injured in here. It sure sounds like that to me. Oh yeah, there is one person is down. Why are you... Bring this back on the truck. For now. And I should have gotten already ambulance, but it's all good. Okay, how are we looking here? Yeah, I think this is just gonna burn out there. So cool though! Alright boys, come on, get him out. Get him out, get him out, get him out. And friends. I really cannot thank you guys enough. For all those of you that chose to become sponsors of this channel here lately. We had in the last 9 days we had 13 new sponsors joining. Oh yeah. Okay, so we got him. I do believe, yep, ambulance arrived. Which is all wonderful. So that fire, it's just gonna burn itself out. I don't think we have to worry about that anymore. Alright boys, in you go. Help the poor man. Ha 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 ha. See? I'm not completely helpless anymore. Definitely take some time though to get everything under control here, especially if you have this going on. Oh, I just noticed something that would be a problem though. Hopefully I can get here before this lights up, because this will light up and then now you know. Run. You know though, it is amazing to me, if you look at, I mean, don't get me wrong, those rotators are animated really, really nicely. However, if you think about how easy it is in Emergency 5 these days to get those lights, it's, yeah. There we go. Attaboy. I think our two bottles are empty. There you go. And better safe than sorry. So this is not going this way. This is just plowed field, which is perfect. Wonderful. All right, we're making progress here. We're making good progress. We have this fire under control, as they say. Well, hopefully. Should I worry? No, I think we're good here. This one here is the only one. Oh, there's a couple here, but then again, it burned all along here and nothing happened, so I hope that stays true. If not, I guess we'll find out. Alright. So, this gentleman here should be ready. Should be ready to get transported to the hospital. All right, boys, take him to the hospital. We are done. So now we're gonna start with Yeah, see, this is gonna burn itself out. Now we're gonna start with the overhaul. Or actually, well, it's not really an overhaul. It's just taking everything down and putting everything away and so on and so forth. Would you mind? It's so dark. Hope you guys can see okay. Alright, let's bring that back on the truck. See? It's all done. Bring that on the truck, and then we get more here. But wait, there's more. Did you guys just fill up your bottles, or what are you doing here? You know, in all reality, we should have had police here, I guess, and locked down the works, but be that all as it may. Oh, I wish it was a little bit lighter. That would be a nice thumbnail. I was a little bit of the wrong switch there, buddy. Okay, now let's count. Oh no, 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 no. Oh boy, you have to be fast. You have to be fast, otherwise there won't be any bringing hoses back to the truck. This looks so good though. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I do believe that's everybody. Now, how can we make sure? We just go like this quickly and have a look. Everybody is here. Okay. Wonderful. Gonna turn that off. Gonna turn that off. And we'll return. Two quarters. And they hopefully will call in here and saying, hey, dude, we're done. All right, so next up we have a car accident that we have to respond to. We're just waiting for our volunteer firefighters to arrive here. He just arrived, so he might as well start off with opening the gate.
Thank you.
Get ready, boys. In you go. So there's three so far. There's four and five. That's enough for us. You can see here we have already police on the scene. Interesting. There we go. All right, boys. Let's roll. Wow, look at the interior of this ambulance, though. Gee. That is somewhat impressive. How I miss the parking script sometimes. All right, we are on scene. Oh no, say it ain't so. Yeah, I forgot one important part. We're just gonna say that our unit is out of service. It's, I don't know, out of fuel, out of, I don't know. Whatever the case may be, but thankfully, we do have other units here in the county that can come for aid and mutual aid. I requested mutual aid is on the way. Completely legitimate. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, you guys know as much as I do that this most likely won't end up in a good scenario for the poor person that is entrapped, but it is what it is. It is what it is at this point. Alright, we finally got a unit on scene with the appropriate with the appropriate equipment. Took long enough. They might be dead. RIP! Well, friends, with the victim off the scene and the truck loaded up, I think this is a good point to end today's video. I do hope you enjoyed it, and you join me again next time when we are back with more Emergency 4 or something else. But until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks so much for watching, and God bless.